Okay, folks, welcome back to Let's Play Real Myst. This is part 34, and still looks like it's holding now. So, it's probably the flash drive, so I have to take them back. I think it's like we started. Alright, so I mean, I think before I got the new flash drives, it's like we're halfway through the stone ship. Oh gosh, I just realized I'm not uploading. When I get to the next playthrough, back is in chill. Alright, so, gosh, what do we have to do now? Okay, 40 and then 27 to 30. 27, 35. So here we go. We're gonna go down here. Something. down these rocks, but we can't climb up. We gotta take the steps back up. I think it said we go here, right? Before the video, it's probably gonna take 2 minutes to track everything we just did. That looks like 40 to me. There's another one of those things we gotta enter the code into. I don't see anything down here. Maybe I canceled it and I pushed the other button. It says 40. Differently this time. Behind the planetarium thing, but all right, so still no luck. I mean, it should look like something. Is it on this side? Getting the facts mixed up. Maybe it's behind here. Which time is it? There's like a minute left. I'm probably gonna... Sorry, folks. It's probably gonna be part 57. Part 35. Let's see if there's 57 parts in this. It's even talking about Riven here. Alright, I'm gonna check walkthrough to make sure I'm doing everything correct. So that way, for sure, we will be going to Rhyme in part 35. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. At least this has been a better playthrough than Room 3. So I'm sorry that the guys, just the trouble I am having. guy not appearing when he was talking. I mean, that's the game's fault. I mean, I don't know why I did that, but anyway, I'll see you in the next video.